into the charts. It's Rita Ora. Hello, folks. A big welcome. That was amazing.
No, it really was.
It really was. Are you worried that next 2 hours?
It's tumultuous times. It can change all the time. I mean, we would started to write the show when she and
I got it.
Exactly.
Now then, when it comes to being a thank you very much, Angelica.
Yes.
Now, we were saying on BBC One, it's kind of a one-off, isn't it? Because it is so topical.
That. So good.
Could you teach Rita to do Merkel? Because when I look at you, I think Angela Merkel.
I'm not sure.
No. Yes.
Could you? I mean, can you teach someone to do that?
No, just do it now.
I just like the way that she moves. And I remember when years ago when the George W. Bush
very good, like dish, everything was in the front of the mouth. Yeah. No, I went a bit French there, didn't I?
Yeah.
I went a little bit
bougie back French.
Hello.
Yes, black and
white. We actually came colour coordinating today.
Yeah. You did look like a girl band.
And it goes perfectly with the green.
Yeah.
It's
not the couch.
It's something like mohair in a heat wave as well.
Do you know what? I completely didn't realise the weather conditions. Yeah. I'm cold.
But Sam says you've got to do it for fashion.
Yeah, anyway. You've got to do it for
fashion. I'm a slave for the hilarious Tracy Ullman. Gave you a nice compliment. Right. This statement is launched. This, how did she not have time to do it?
Is it real?
It's real.
This was her answer.
Honestly real.
Oh, my God.
For me, it's just not pronounce any T's and basically go down the pub and you'll meet about 150 of them. Everything is husky. Everything is
running, jumping.
Running.
You don't say G.
Oh, you don't say anything.
How do you get through life, you poor thing?
In it. You sing a few songs, do you know what I mean?
We ought to sing together.
See, the crowd was fantastic. I mean, it's the main stage, and after that, I don't really remember much.
So let's talk about the news. Now, it's Rita Ora! Yay!